Praise God.
As for you, my brothers and sisters, you are called to be free, but do not let this freedom become an excuse for letting your physical desires control you. Instead, let love make you serve one
another.
For the whole law is summed up in one commandment: love your neighbor as you love yourself.
Naye njogera nti mutambulirenga mu mwoyo kale mulemenga tulikula 10:16 naye njogera nti mutambulirenga mu mwoyo kale temutuukirizibwenga kwegomba kwa mubiri.
What I say is this: let the Spirit direct your lives and you will not satisfy the desires of the human nature. For what our human nature wants is opposed to what the Spirit wants, and what the Spirit wants is opposed to what the human nature wants. These two are enemies, and this means that you cannot do what you want to do.
Naye bongolonga bizimu moyo nga chikufukiwa mateka.
If the Spirit leads you, then you are not subjected to the law.
19. Naye bikolwa eby'omubiri bya lwatu bye bino obwenzi, ebitambi, obukaba.
What human nature does is quiet play. It shows itself in immoral and indecent actions.
Okusinga ebifaananyi, okuloga, okuyomba, obujja, obusungu, empaka, okweyawula, okwesalamu.
In worship of idols and witchcraft, people become enemies and they fight, they become jealous, angry and ambitious. They separate into parties and groups.
Olabi n'olumu. Ebitima obutamiivu ebinyumu n'ebiringa ebyo tusooka okubabuulira ku ebyo nga bye nasooka okubabuulira nti bali abakola ebiringa ebyo tebalisikira bwakabaka bwa Katonda.
They are envious, get drunk, have orgies, and they do things like this. I warn you now, as I have before, those who do these things will not possess the kingdom of God.
Naye ebibala eby'omwoyo kwe kwagala okusanyuka emirembe okugumiikiriza ekisa obulungi okukkiriza.
But the spirit produces love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, humanity.
Obuwombeefu okwegendereza kubiringa ebyo tewali mateeka.
Humility and self-control. There is no law against such things.
Abimunya nabo aba Kristo Yesu bakomerera omubiri wamu n'okwatibwa n'okwegomba kwagwo.
And those who belong to Christ Jesus have put to death their human nature with all its passions and desires.
Bwe tuba abalamu bw'omwoyo era tutambulenga ku bw'omwoyo.
The Spirit has given us life. He must also control our lives.
Abimoga, tulemenga okwenyumiriza obwereere nga twesunguwaza ffekka na ffekka nga tukwatibwa obuggya ffekka na ffekka.
We must not be proud or irritate one another or be jealous of one another.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God. Praise God.
Ebigambo bino
these words
omuntu bwe yabiwandiikira ekkanisa
the apostle wrote them to the church
ye ebbaluwa yali egenda direct eri ekkanisa y'e Galatia
the letter was straight to the church of Galatia
naye yali agenza alungamya
but he was putting right
engeri gye tusobola okuwangulamu ebikolwa
the ways you can conquer the
gamba ebyobuzaaliranwa
the humanity desire
era bye yayita ebyomubiri
what he calls the human
desire era kyava abyawulamu.
That is why he separated them.
Newankubadde yabimalangayo byonna naye n'ebiringa ebyo.
Though he did not finish them but she said things like that.
N'abyogera ebibala eby'omubiri bye bino.
He mentions the human nature.
Mulimu obwenzi, obujja,
ekikyamu, and everything.
N'akukwaloga nti kubiringa ebyo abantu abakola ebiringa ebyo.
And say that people who do such things.
Balisikira bwakabaka bwa Katonda.
Never possess the kingdom of God.
Kubanga te babayenda.
Because when you're committing
adultery.
And God doesn't want you to do so.
Balisikira batya obwakabaka bw'omugulu okujja nga bamaze kwenenya.
Then how do they possess the kingdom of God unless they first repent? Praise God.
Kubanga alina obuggya.
When you're envious.
Bayombi.
You're quarrelsome.
Bagwani.
You're fighters.
Kugamba baroka baroko.
They do witchcraft.
Kale twa nabu zino kati olina balogera mu church.
These days people even bewitch in churches.
Nga balogera mu sala.
When they bewitch in prayers.
Wekunya mina kufumbiro.
Is that I'm going to get married?
Mbisaza.
I cancel that wedding.
Saka yeko bedi.
Let the man change his choice. The man changed the choice. Yet they are praying in the name of Jesus. So that one is bewitched. It is not God that answers that prayer. But Satan does. You end up seeing things that are
tough.
But when the problem is bewitching. Amen. The one who will conquer witchcraft. The one who will conquer jealousy.
kwagaliza.
Let you be half with love and loving one another.
Bamuteeka bonna gazikibwa mu ekyo.
Because all the commandments are summed up in that. Because if you love someone, you wish good for them. And when they get a good thing, you feel like you've got it also. Are you getting me? Praise God. So a person you don't like, when they get a good thing, the envy rises.
Okay.
Praise God. So this human nature, we are inborn in them. Let me remind you of this. These things are hereditary. But
that human, okuloga, okulale, okuyomba, okujja, osungu, empaka, okweyawulamu, okwesalama. Bino.
These.
Nga tetunnaba kujeemu ne mukama waffe.
Before we came to our Lord.
Bino bye twabeerangamu.
This is what we were in.
Bya kujjajja na mujjajja bwe twazaalibwa.
It is what we were born in. Praise God. That is why in our families there are a lot of things. Because you might be in a family of 30 and only the step was
30.
Not to resemble what we used to be. What is amazing? Because the world is controlled by the spirits of the world. And everyone is driven by their bodies. That is why it's human nature. Like you started
adultery.
Who tells me that in their family they are not adulterers? It is impossible. You might find that your father or your grandparents married three women. He committed adultery there, they are also there. And then your father was also born there. You end up encountering and even your father also married 20 women. And in those 20, so men say we're on me. The nature of sin is like also a blessing. The sin multiplies. And blessing too. If God blessed your grandparents, on your parents it
does.
When it comes to you, it is even
more.
Say there is multiplication. If it was a sin, as
you
have made an example of adultery. When we get saved and come to Christ, he says that these are human actions. They are bad. They are satanic. But you who shifted, praise God. You who shifted. Leave alone a thing that is in your veins. It is in your marrow.
Yeah.
Praise Isn't it so? Some have only one woman at
home.
But when outside you can count. Children come in on a high rate. There is also this one. Why don't you just marry and I know where I say in God it does not do.
Chamuzizo okwenda.
It is bad.
Chamuzizo okamawala.
It is bad to be a
devil. Chamuzizo okuloga.
It is bad to be witch.
Elimu mshike twali.
There where we are in the world. You can witch a person and they have done something bad to you.
Omayu mtunga ilimu akabaka wachi kwa stani.
Then in a satanic.
Omunga ilimu kwezo okuloga.
A person with that. That ministry of bewitching. When the ministry is bewitched, they can bewitch the
ones who are bad
and the ones who have done nothing. Because it is their ministry. In the kingdom of Satan, once you shifted and came to the kingdom of God and you believed
Jesus,
you must leave that ministry, satanic world. Throw it to him and say, I shifted
from you.
Praise
God.
I no longer bewitch. I'm no longer jealous. I'm no longer a
fortress.
I'm no longer a
adulterer.
Praise God. The problem that the person sets up with their heart and agrees with their heart that I'm saved. I've shifted from Satan and I've shifted to God. And you end up seeing the one who shifted to God. They have shifted with their ministry from
God.
We said it. The ministry of Satan, leave it to him. And you join the ministry of God. The ministry of God is here.
Praise God.
Love is a ministry of God. Praise God. Do you know that there are some people who do not be a person like me, rich, say very rich, say rich, when they also have friends, but when you look at them, they do not have
dreams.
Praise God. When they have a
kid,
like 20 years kids, was it uncut, I think?
He
had a
kid,
but he had a problem with
someone.
They used to say that. The wife was saying they should give me one head or two. But when you look at the person, they say it has a head, it's 10 and more. A person without joy does not look good.
Praise God.
Praise
God.
When a person gets Jesus
Christ,
they must know
you
have entered another kingdom. The kingdom, there is no kingdom on this world. Even if it is the without the principles they follow, isn't it so? Each and every kingdom they must have their principles. They have things they agree with and the things they
choose.
So if you're from some kingdom and you're joining some other kingdom, it will be very precious. To first look at the things governing that kingdom. If possible, you would have sat and be taught the principles allowed in that kingdom. If it is not so, it means in the kingdom you have shifted to. Instead of getting this joy and peace, the joy, you might lose it. Praise. Because in that kingdom, there are people who enforce law. I was told
that
in the kingdom of Uganda, because it's a kingdom, it has its own principles also. If you're from in front of the king, the principle says, after greeting the king, you do not turn your back on him. Isn't it so? When you depart in front of him, the principle says, you go like that when you're facing him. So if for you to do the mistake and lose your peace of mind, you would have first gotten a lecture. Praise God. What are things allowed in front of the king? Praise God. So if you go knowing it, do it the way you know it. Because you will
gather
those people when they see you. Are you getting me? Praise God. Different nations, different kingdoms have rules and regulations that are different. So there are some countries.
Countries
like Uganda. Here in Uganda, When you make it to the traffic lights, where the wire is on it.
Gama muri kubigere.
When you
akasajja
walking
mukakabe.
And that red sign stopping people. When it lights red, it is telling you not to cross. But here in
Malaga
and
Wise, even if
it is lighting red, you can have crossing if you can cross.
There
is no problem with that. Here it works. Praise God. If you think that since it does it work, me, I see them there. As long as they can cross, they cross. Someone left this place and went to Dubai. So he did the same thing.
You are
broken and low, you
pass
the lights.
25 dirhams is the fine. So
he told them, let me bring the money.
And
he they might be looking for him still. It means in that kingdom you have lost
Christ.
You did not get to learn the regulations governing
them.
There in Cape Town, someone did it. There were workers coming.
No, one sang
here it is a big offense.
No, cause the accident.
You're the ones who cause accidents.
You follow the robots.
You do not follow the robots.
Don't
please forgive me. The South Africans are a bit more bitter. So, only the traffic lights can be
used
because the regulation there
says
that. That is why we ask.
You're
from the worldly kingdom where we do everything we want. It is also a satanic kingdom, but it also has regulations. So you come to Jesus and say his words. That is how they get saved. And you think what you've been doing in the other kingdom, you also do them in the kingdom. The thing is, it is impossible.
Amen.
That is why you
see.
One Christian gets peace and the other fails to. Those are the holy. These are the holy acts. They do not just speak it from
love,
kindness, peace. The ones who obey the principles. Then the world we did not have love. That is why
you have to
come. in the day and evening, but when also one another we don't love
each other.
You can find a family. There are many people. Some have helped each other. Let me get my brother out and bring them. They end up turning their backs to the one
who wrong time. Watch, what you see
today. In the world there is no love. So these youths who are soon getting married,
they
the person who is not yet
self-respecting,
they love
to die.
You must first have love. And you must first
love
and what
you
then the
Holy
because it is a fruit of the other name of God is love. No one can get love unless it is given
to
you. With that love given to you. Praise God. The fruit of the Holy Spirit is love.
Amen.
Some people think, if I get an expensive car and I have three arcades in town, you never know they will be happy. They say maybe if I'm
losing
control is also bad.
You
might have said that maybe that she stole and
Katuti. Katuti.
Was un patatón de Umsaje mutabu nini zizachi kia kwa sanyo.
Amanyo na
chini. Kwa mwini migana, kama mwini kwa nisha. Yunga kwa kumanya kwewe ni. Tewaya ya kwe, ya ku, kwe kate, kwewe wana ko, wana ko, ya kumanya, kama ya tu. But ya kwa mkani watu mingi za, kwa hivyo kusizana tuwe basi. Na wakambe ya kwata ya kapoku.
Na wakambe ya kwata keni.
Me have seen it all. Nunca te
meeting,
ya
que
era un gano,
Thank you.
muchi. No muchi ma usanyufu.
And their hearts were full of joy.
Chepakulaba. Abantu abashabanga tibashanyuka tebatera kufuna.
Some people who pray without joy, they don't usually.
Kamwe bali motoka yorutano likasi.
Because they come with a cow.
No. Yes, I have no sana ko sanyuka.
Jesus wants
you. Kwani kwa ule shuli maso.
Maybe
some. Ndoke ni kama tola. Ya deni chini ko na yo wangole na chini. Guli wangole na chini. Omako wako
fruit, say joy. It helps a person to be
happy.
The Bible says a happy heart is a
communication
to
the Lord.
You must know that you must be happy. You feel they are very angry. If I get married, I'll be happy. Even a visitor cannot be there when the woman is angry. I'm in a wrong place right now. How are you? White boys, they are very bitter. Let us have joy because
God
opened to us. A lot we have to abide with this
kingdom
to bring upon our Holy Spirit to
get
our
faith back
at us. If you are not a God, glory be to God. If you are not a you're very good. If you don't fight,
you can't.
End up feeling very bad and
jealous. Yes. You
see how she has created it. That is how fashion is. That is how a jealous person is.
So, no way to just come out.
I want to to stop there. But I
plead
with you. The kingdom of God, it has its own principles. Get your Bible. Read.
Someone
asked.
Can
we do these things in the Bible?
Is it possible?
Because if you are adulterous, can you
stop? Oh, Do
you think that it's possible for me to put another chip to slap on and slap me in the first one? What he does it is because you don't have the first one to say it. And you don't have the benefits. You don't have the profits. Praise him. For a person to slap you and ask, you have
well,
to
do that in that time.
And you don't tell them, I've
cursed
them. If you curse them, they can still
be cursed.
But when you have lost the mark there, when a person slaps you, forgive them and they add you more.
You want to warn me?
Ask what is your name? That was after giving
me more.
After slapping me, he took me inside where
they
were.
He
told them
to
beat
the master.
The other one pays
in million yemu mpara tan, bali mukaka munene nyingi.
Even if you gave me 1 million or 500.
Nekuliza omwoyo mutukuvu ng'agamba.
I heard the Holy Spirit saying,
"Musonyiwe."
Forgive him.
Mwana sinu mwana sebo musonyiwe.
When he called, I told him.
Na yeye mbo kuyimu yuko wa mungu. Neta mwinga lutunda zibaku. Musinga ya nje kula kunchifizwe ya rai kama ya ujile ya kukache mukama ya zibe na ina na imu sabi ya mirembe mukama ya zibe nido kongi ya mtuka kundu nti ingini lo kwa kawaka ite kwa mfono nge mwene kwa kawaka mwene kwa 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 mwene kwa
some things may be very hard oppressing but it deserves us. If I tell you that you are okay, I do not tell you what I do not do.
Simbamba, just in our experience.
I don't tell you what I do not
experience.
If I tell you fight,
I don't know what I do not do. Because I am going to get you. I do Mosolo kiamu mwimu kwenye kugenda maso, kugenda kubande na kusatu agenda kubaza amaanyi ludda bweri mukama agenda kusumulula abantu agenda kusumulula abalwadde agenda kusumulula amaka agenda kusumulula okuweereza mu linnya lya yesu nebatakatunange bya pabulisi tebabikozeeko n'ebintu ebyali bakoze tujja kuleebyo mukama yeebazibwe n'olwekyo katonda ng'akwadde omukisa ng'oyinamu obusobozi baako kyogamba nti tesobolayo bwekiti tukirinze mu lingeri yonna tugenda mulekyo eyejja olunde sande lujja lugenjeko mukama ajja kuwa omukisa naawe ng'owulidde enjiri oyinza kuba togenda genda kyangu nnyo naye bwe teekayo ebirala ebibuulira ojja kubali wamu n'abawulidde enjiri mukama abawa omukisa n'ebigambo ebyo
Sharing of the two of you.